From Kumasi to Accra, 2020 campaign manager of the governing NPP, Peter Manu, has attributed the huge loss of the NPP MPs in the just-ended parliamentary elections to what he describes as poor relationship between the MPs and their constituents. That's not all. He also indicates the MPs were unable to thoroughly communicate their campaign messages to the electorates within their areas. Over 40 MPs, including ministers and deputy ministers, lost the re-election bid. The party has already set up a committee to probe the huge loss. Manu tells Joynews' Kwesi Parker-Wilson that the 2020 campaign team, which he led, cannot be blamed for the poor performance of the MPs.
The party did training of all parliamentary candidates. We did a manual. I can show you samples of it here. We did a manual upon which we trained them on how to conduct their campaigns. Okay? We didn't leave them to themselves. And we went out there to meet them, Central Region, Western North, Upper East, etc. Because the campaign had a set of trainers who had been trained. And we did the manual upon which they would look through to train them. So you cannot blame the campaign totally for the failure of an MP who could not get re-election. The way you behave in your community, etc., the voters will say, hey, we don't like you. We don't like this behavior. So some of them needed behavioral changes, which were not forthcoming. So if you do that, the voters will punish you.
He also disclosed that the committee set to probe the loss has summoned him to answer questions on the performance of the party in the just-ended elections.
I think that we have a review committee in place, headed by Nana Osafumafu, with veteran politicians like Papa Uso Ankuma, Fred Owari, Madam Lisbeth Ohene, etc., on board. Kwame Osei-Prempeh, former MP for Suta Kwama, you know. So they're going to invite all of us to respond to some of these questions. So I would not want to take the wind out of their sail.
When are you scheduled to appear before the committee to justify?
They have called my assistant, so eventually they will call me.
I'm
not in control of the committee, so I cannot tell, but I know they will call me.